two peptide blends, GLOW and KLOW, are making noise in the anti-aging world, but what's the difference? GLOW is a beauty and repair stack. It often includes peptides like GHK copper for collagen and skin repair, BPC-157 for healing, and other regenerative peptides. The goal is healthier skin, hair, and anti-aging support. KLOW is basically GLOW plus KPV. KPV is a small peptide fragment of alpha-MSH with strong anti-inflammatory and gut health effects. So while GLOW focuses on beauty, KLOW adds another layer, reducing inflammation and supporting metabolic balance. Users report better skin, hair, and wound healing with GLOW and all of the above, plus improved gut health and less inflammation with KLOW. But remember, these stacks aren't standardized. Research is still limited, and neither is FDA approved. Follow Sarmtide for more clear breakdowns of peptides, SARMs, and research chems.